Tails and we're doing it again. Yay! Let's get this started and we all get to have some fun. Yeah, I'm away almost out. Oh, this is the way now, isn't it? Thanks a lot, Tails. I was only trying to fly, like, that got it.
Not your fault, Tails. Don't blame him, Sonic.
I'm sorry, it's just... We precious our lives.
In other words, Sonic means that we mean our lives are precious to us.
It's not like money, but it's something better.
I'm gonna shoot this guy. Die, you're great. Now. Look at it. Now look at this. I know you can't see it, but I'm pretty sure there are around some more things around here somewhere. I'm gonna find them where it's not dark. What? That's horrifying. Anyways, I'm gone. I'm just here to find things, look at funny things, and stuff. Bye. Monkeys! Get away from me! No. Dodo! They're coming to get me! Oh no. How did that happen? I clearly jumped. Did you see that? I jumped Sonic. I saw it. Seems like it didn't care. Oh man. Suck. What is wrong with you, Tails?
Yeah, what is wrong with you, Tails?
I don't know, I'm sorry. I'm trying my best. I wonder. Now we're alone here. Alright, I'm almost done here. Excuse me! Pardon me! Excuse me! Get out of my way up, Tails. I always take this route for some reason. I don't know why. Wait. That's just an animal. Okay, I'm officially done. Now it's Sonic's turn.
I did it!
Yay!
Next time.
Ow! Baby! Here we go! Oh, I'm gonna try that. What was that?
I don't even know.
All I know is... Ow! Baby! Woohoo! We're here! I'm here! Oh! Cobra friend! friends. Cobra friends. No one knows Cobra friends. These are the Cobra friends. Cobra friends. I'm just here to look for enemies. Would you stop it? Maybe I'll find Gamma. He knows how to party. Oh no. Oh no. Well, this is unpredictable. Now, how difficult was that? I gotta go find Gamma. He'll be so happy to see me. Like, here. Hold on. Hold on, I said. Hold on, Gamma.
Ready?
Gamma! Hey, buddy. Ow, Gamma. It's rude. And this is where you can find a skeleton dog. I'll pick him up just to have some fun. Not you, Ram. You ain't coming along. Hey, man. These are precious to us. Get away from me. Yeah, those things that Tails wanted to show you guys, that's what Tails wanted to show you guys. Those freaking statues. Even though I think they're not good statues. But Geronimo! I missed! You know, Gamma, I'm gonna treat you right.
What the heck was that, man?
I don't know. It was fucking that's all dirt. What are you doing here? What'd you guys say? What I wanna know is, what is this pyramid here? It's like a collectible. Aw, take it off me, freaking fool! No. Give me this. Woohoo! Aw, you can't grind with it? Then take it, Gamma! Oh, that's not what I want. Okay. How you doing, guys? Off me.
Ready, go.
Oh, that's one nuisance. Gotta take care of the other. Why is there so many Knuckles? Freaking picture.
I'm only one Knuckles, man. You mean Echidnas?
Yeah, why is your people everywhere in Eggman's freaking base?
I don't know, maybe we lived in pyramids one time.
I'm sure you did. Gamma didn't even pay attention to me. Take that, Gamma. Apparently Gamma has better things to do. Indiana Jones stuff right there. Ow, indeed. Where the heck am I? Oh, I didn't get to the freaking secret. You bad sneakies with fire. Y'all aren't snake friends at all. Hey, Gamma. Pardon me again, excuse me. Can I jump over this? I can't, I don't need to go up top of it ever again. Although, I knew that.
No, you didn't. You just found that out.
Alright, yeah, I found that out. This is my favorite song, you know. We are home free!
Yes!
Ow! Bite him? Woohoo!
Barely made it.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door's locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
I ain't no treasure hunter, man. I'm a freaking guardian.
Well, no difference to us. You just gotta go get the keys and we'll be good to go to get it on that rocket ship. We're flying high on a rocket ship. Isn't that how that song goes, Knuckles?
Snapper. Yeah, I'm gonna get a snapper on you, man. I don't need your hands. Why are you even a hint mechanic? Get away from us, man. Aw, this is not like the other one. Oh. Me. Get out of here, Gamma. Blue pass. Alright. I'm going this way. That's exactly what I wanted to do. And that's exactly what I wanted to do. Get away from me. Everybody get away from me. Now that's green room, man. No, that's green room. And the one's the blue room. Alright, I'll go back there in a minute. I'm just gonna get the drinks. Excuse me. Hey, Tiger Kitty!
And I hope this time, Knuckles, that you don't fail with long recording minutes.
Don't you blame me, Amy. I'm sorry I had to do all those minutes. Mine. Freaking fool. Can you run that by me again?
I think it said titled picture or tilted picture.
I think it said tilted. This ain't no freaking titles in here. I gotta tell you, gotta die in the aisle. Ow! This is unpredictable. Unpredictable. You suck. I wonder if it might be in the secret room. Nope, it's in the red room. Let's go to the red room.
Red room!
Oh, how much closer? Oh, there it is. Yay! Bug tree. How joyous. I wonder where that could be. Bug tree, huh? Base of the tree. What tree, man? never seen a tree in this freaking place. Unless you're talking a secret room, which is not in here. Green path, four pillars, let's go, gotta go, gotta go, go, go. I don't got time for y'all. Stupid ghost. I am now I am now this critter. You call this a tree? This ain't no tree, man.
Minutes, new record, Knuckles. Man, shut up.
Yeah, I feel good.
Yeah, I do.
Huh? Who's there? What the? A ghost?
Coming to kill me! Someone help! Someone help! Ha! Sucks to be you, fool. I'm coming to get your ghost. Ha ha! You suck. Get out from under bed. I know you can't chase this guy down, but I think one time I actually hit him twice during the scene. But, that's my fault. Hey, man. And if you run in here, you're just gonna... Oh, man, ow! Ow, man, ow! I have never got hit by you once ever in my life. What the heck? You suck. Get back here, man. I'ma get you. Get out from under there. I know you can, like, run right next to him, but you have to be super quick to get this guy on the run. Pardon me, excuse me. And I hate this part of him. He always freaks me out, man. Don't touch me. You get too close for comfort. Well, that's away now, isn't it? Why didn't I think of that before? Thank you. fool, I'm gonna get you. Make you scared of me. Make you scared of me. Come here. See? I did it!
That's great, knucklehead.
Thank you.
What a hassle.
Hassle indeed, man. That sucks.
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You're
one of the thieves.
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
Just leave it to me!
Lovely. I got this big fella to fight, and he hates me. And he ruins everything. I did that before.
I know, maybe you took too long. First time. First glimpses.
Yeah. I'm just trying to get on this dude's back, and he's taking his time. Aren't you, big fella? Yeah. This is not my actual favorite fight. But, it's easy when you get used to it. One, two, three, here we go! Ow! Baby! Come on, buddy! Come on, buddy! Come on, buddy! Ha ha! You can't do nothing. And I'm gonna jump in the sand. Let me jump in the sand, please! He's coming to get me! Purposely! Get down! Get back down there! Hey man, I'm still trying to get the rings, pardon me. I said, pardon me! Yeah, because you owe me that, Knuckles. I don't owe you nothing. I gave my life once. Because of the stupid ghost train. Didn't want to give me my amber piece. It was so selfish. And it was so funny. We almost died laughing, man. Oh, I killed it, yay.
Nice try, Rocky.
Yeah, Rocky head. Woohoo!
So this is the space colony where Eggman is hiding.
What? Is everyone alright? We should be landing soon.
No, the hatch doors are open.
Don't sweat it, Knuckles. The only thing in the cargo bay are those
what
master emeralds.
What do you mean,
emeralds?
Don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the shuttle and let me out.
I'm gonna crash the stand to keep that up. Oh no! Don't touch that lever! With that that knucklehead anyway, trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure.
Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed. This place looks deserted. Yep, too. This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
Not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attack. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it
inside.
Isn't
that a chaos emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the chaos emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the chaos emeralds when the machine is stopped, right?